One more job shouldn't have mattered. I'd killed nobles before. You could float a whaling ship on the highborn blood I've spilled. Another noble steps in to replace the last one. All equally corrupt. Why should an empress be different? But she was. I watched her bodyguard's face as they took him away. Dead eyes. I knew I'd pay for this one. Maybe I deserved to. A storm was coming that would shake apart everything I'd built.
It's been a long while, but you've got my interest again. How the years pass and the bodies fall. Did you know that there are only 8 like you in the world, bearing my mark? I'm here because you're right. The Empress was different. This time, you can't just fade away into the shadows. There will be consequences. Your story is close to ending. And even you can't escape it. But what ending will you make for yourself? I'm here to give you one last gift, Daud. It's a mystery. One that starts with a name. Delilah.
For 6 months, the city writhed and changed. For 6 months, I tried to forget what I'd done to the Empress and her little girl. But there was no forgetting. I needed to find my next move. But all I had was that name, Delilah. Who was she? A threat? Or an ally? Word came from my second-in-command, Billy Lurk. In a house built on secrets, Lurk was especially good at uncovering them. There was a ship called the Delilah that hunted whales for Bundry Rothwild. A former deckhand who'd made good. Now he owned a slaughterhouse and he ran his workers like a prison gang. A ship named Delilah. It could be a coincidence, but it's not. In Dunwall, things are always tangled up like a bag of snakes.
Daud, you're here. I got bored, so I started without you. Turns out we're here on the perfect day. There's a strike at the plant, and it's no wonder. Rothwild runs this place like a prison. The stupid workers can't even get in without a time card. When the strike started, the butchers confiscated all the cards they could find. They've given the City Watch free rein to use force. If you ever wondered why I wanted out of the slums, here's your answer. There'll be other ways in, I'm sure of it. You don't mind if I tag along, right? Just to keep an old man safe. One last thing. I found something for you. I know you collect these. I'll be on the rooftops till you need me.
Go on. Get off the property or we'll lock you up too.
You have to give me back my time card. I can't get back in. You had no right to take it.
Try and get it. You ask me, and I'll... Eventually, you ain't leaving this place alive. You better hope I don't find you. You hear me?
There's a man out on the river watching the place. If I weren't so young and pure of heart, I'd suggest he's up to no good.
Attention. Under plague conditions, failure to report for work at industries vital to state interests has been declared treasonous by the Lord Regent.
used to tell stories about a woman in the slums who did work like this. Granny Rags. They said she was 100 years old.
Taking away time cards on site. Nobody gets in or out without those things. Time to send a message.
You're Daud.
Daud. Shit, I hope you ain't here for me. I'm just a little fish in a big pond.
I want to know about a ship. The Delilah.
Yeah, I heard of it. Listen, maybe we can help each other out. I work for a very rich man who's keen on seeing Rothwild's business go belly up. This whole business with the strike? Our doing. We got a mole on the inside, lady pretending to run the labor crews. A real talent. She could lie straight to the High Overseer's face and get away with it. We were supposed to meet up last night. I've been spying on the place all day, waiting to hear word. Only I haven't seen or heard a peep. I was about to shove off. If you're here to make a little mayhem, anyway, maybe you could find her. If she's still alive, she'd be able to get you everything you need to know about that ship, no question. And a substantial reward besides. Her name's Abigail Ames.
You in without a time card. But if you get us out of here, you can take mine. I'm not coming back. The key to the gate is in the break room across the yard from here.
The others down with the sickness.
I heard the Royal Protector busted out of the bridge. Think we could take them? Why you gotta talk so much, huh?
Sokolov's twisted mind. We're the first ones to get him. Well, obviously. Actually, I'm not sure.
Yes. Free a few out. Striker's gotta hit one sooner or later.
Listen. Reminder that collective bargaining in any industry deemed vital to the state is a capital offense. These include metallurgy, whale collection and refinement, security services, and selected legal and clerical specializations. Consult the city barrister for clarification and enforcement. A public warning. Corvo Atana, the assassin and longtime royal protector, has escaped from confinement and is at large within the city. Any sightings of this state criminal must be reported to the city watch at once.
Shut it off and slip past the city watch when the time is right. Is the wall of light down? You're free to go. Make your way out of this place. Here's the card, sir. I hope you burn this place to the ground. If you see a woman named Abigail Ames, she'll know what to do. She's a smart cookie.
Time cards will no longer be replaced due to abuse of this indulgence. Any worker without a time card will be denied admission to the ground and summarily terminated. Abigail Ames has been detained on the slaughterhouse ground, pending her interrogation and execution.
Wild's got a stubborn reputation. I doubt asking nicely is going to work. We'll have to find a more persuasive means of getting what you want out of him. He's probably close to his office. We should start there. For shipment to the most distant point of the Empire. And fitted for live cargo, too. Survivable. If they had a fast ship, I wonder who this was meant for. You rock somebody up in that thing and they won't be back in town for months.
Oh, Dick. It was only supposed to scare him. Oops.
Well, he did look scared. Just at the end there.
Break's over, looks like.
When's this day gonna end? Look around. He's here somewhere. We know you're here.
Put your men, and you'll collect your bonuses.
Well, what are those idiots want?
The rest of you can get some.
Because they can get fired for refusing to do dangerous work.
What? What dangerous work? We're the ones that do the dirty stuff around here. Maybe we need to be organizing, huh?
Hey, that's not funny. You say that again, even as a joke, and you're whale meat.
Yeah, sure. I'm just saying.
Stop listening in on that Abigail Ames tricky talk. She'll corrupt you.
No, no. My head's clear. I know which side my bread's buttered on. I'll be glad when we get the order to get rid of her. It's only a matter of time. More than butchers and workers in here. Keep a lookout.
Interrogation chair. Rothwild must be to coerce employees.
Thank you.
ever hear the whale singing? I mean at night when you sleep.
Maybe.
She'd be a martyr.
What?
Like the Empress. She's dead, but they put her face on posters forever. They still care about her.
So what are you gonna do?
I'm not doing nothing, but Mr. Rothwild has her in his office right now. He'll work things out.
I hope you're right, but if she mouths off to me, she's whale meat.
safe conclusion.
10 days to know.
Don't bother. You're not the first of his moles I've caught.
Large bodies to mourn.
I trust
Delilah's coming
extra
back to the
that.
No reports of lights or singing. Time ramming off Pandicia.
Mr. Rothwild,
don't call me that.
If it was,
that privilege is lost to me.
You don't know, Ramsay. When he comes for me, he'll kill you. He'll gut you like the street filth you are, and feed you to the rats.
Now it comes out. No one is coming. I've broken your strike and my butcher.
Is anyone there? I know you. Daud. You're the knife of
dice.
I'll make sure you get to enjoy this.
What do you want to know that's worth crossing a man like me?
I want to know about a ship named Delilah. What's behind the name?
Choke on your own spit.
Who is Delilah?
Ha! Think I'll give up a friend at the first tickle? That's the kind of thing I pay your sister for down at the Golden Cat.
We'll feed you through your own factory. See if we can get oil out of your plumber.
You know your work, I'll give you that. We can talk this out, like businessmen.
Why did you name it Delilah?
What do you care? And it wasn't me. The previous owner named it after some sweetheart as a patent. Piss off!
Who was the previous owner?
Barrister Timps, all right? The story. Delilah was a woman he knew. Grew up working in Dunwall Tower and got kicked out and became a painter. Funny airs, like proud. She caught his eye, but it was worse than that. He couldn't think of anything else, just her. She whirred into his mind somehow. He built that ship for her and a lot more. Gave her half his fortune. Then he got scared. Came to me afraid. A man like that, afraid. He wanted to dump the ship and I needed a business partner, so we made a deal. Meant to change the name. Wish I'd done it.
I hope that was satisfying. Here's the room key. When you're ready to go. Sir, earlier I spotted crates bound for the most remote corner of the Empire. Might be worth stuffing him in one, just to tie things off. He doesn't seem the type to forgive, of course. Why go through all the trouble when a blade to the neck would accomplish the same thing?
Mm-hmm.
Where's the
chums if you come out. Pinky promise. I hate skimmers like you. Always snapping and snooping. Quit hiding.
I'm stupid. Come on.
Trying to agitate, interfere with, or free captive livestock will be charged with treason. Attention. Under plague conditions, failure to report for work at industries deemed vital to state interests has been declared treasonous by the Lord Regent.
We'll meet again.
Let the hands not be rest.
Someone!
Reveal yourself!
Let's go. I'm worried they sent for the hounds.
Accordingly, do not waste your loyalty on her. This is a reminder that... Collective bargaining in any industry deemed vital to the state is a capital offense. These include metallurgy, whale collection and refinement, security services, and selected legal and clerical specializations. Consult the city barrister for clarification and enforcement.
Assassin, help!
Check everywhere. Lost it.
Damn it, move your
head. Feed your heart to the hound.
I'm still trying to figure out why you let the Empress's bodyguard go. And now Rothwild's snug in a box. What's got into you? Barrister Timsh lives up in the legal district. I know it pretty well. From what I hear, the Timsh family is practically at war with itself. Talk to his niece Tali if you can. I should probably tag along when you go. Crazy rich people are buying up a lot of that Sokolov security technology these days. Keeps the weepers and looters out. I might be useful.
Let's go.
Check under everything.